Good evening, guys and girls. How are you all doing? Welcome on in. Right, okay, so what were we doing last? I think we were doing missions. Good evening, David. Been enjoying it, have you? Well, that's good. Glad to hear it. Glad to hear it. Right, so we were doing missions for trying to get the tools for other people, I think. I think that is possibly a good way of going. So, yeah. So, we're going after the Alchemist Mortar, I think. We'll have a look and see where we're at. Right, so we're going up that direction. Now, the other morning, I did head back up here. Remember, we couldn't get any further because of the shroud. So I've put in basically a base.
I like anime titties.
Shadowing, how you doing? So I've gone, put a base there, so we've got a fast travel point up there, so we can travel up to there. Yeah, I'm doing good, Shadowing. I'm doing good. Doing good. Right, so now we're here. Yeah, I've just got this in the middle of nowhere, just as a teleport point until we get somewhere else. Let's head for that sanctum there. Get some materials from that. Which I think was just down this path, if I remember correctly. Yeah, it's just across here. Holy cow, my stamina! Wow! Jesus. I just sprint all the way here. The reason I keep coming back here is because I'm sure, yeah, I've got copper bar there. I need 8 copper bar to make the better pick. It's just I don't have the recipe at the minute to make copper bars, so that's why I'm interested in this. Plus getting these scrolls and stuff. Right, let's take that. Right, let's have a look at the map now. Right, so we are heading this direction. So, oh, that's turned off. That's good. I like that. Oh, what's that? Carpentry camp. Yeah, see, that could be part of the problem, Deviate. Okay, now I was finding that as well. And I don't know, remember we were trying to do the Hunter quest? And we only got so far and we couldn't get any further. Now, I don't know if it's because I was going the wrong way or if it's because our progression is being blocked because we've not done something else. Now, as long as we're not going into anything that's red, we should be safe. Oh, now check this place out. Is this gonna be in the shroud? Right, okay, so I need to keep an eye on timer. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, they hit hard. Oh shit! Oh! Oh! Jesus. Okay, I've got a shield. Use a bloody... Oh crap! Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Christ almighty. Oh my word, you were strong. My timing's obviously terrible for the shield. Now, Ken, what I've not done? I've not done any of the food or anything. Yeah, I think that was sort of happening with me as well. It's like, oh my word. I think if you're like one-on-one, it might not be as bad. Yeah, I need to... Oh shit. Right, now I have got a potion to extend my time. Well, no, that didn't actually do anything. Shit, I think I need to be out the place. Right, I need to get out. Yeah, I was thinking the exact same thing, and the trouble is, how the hell do I get out? Oh, right. Now, we have got extra time now that I've used that. So we were only 6, we're now 8. Right, let's go. At least we've got a place close by that we can get out. Oh, god damn it. I wonder why they're sort of flashing almost. It's like got a little shimmer. I don't know why. Ah, oh, shit, it's one of them. Yeah, well, that's it, yeah. And it was actually, there was an update. Oh, shit. There was an update today as well. So it's certainly, it's going to be one to keep an eye on. I'm not sure how much longer I'm going to be playing it, because there's other stuff I'm wanting to do. Because I'm wanting to do, oh, there's bricks. Yeah, that's what I'm sort of thinking as well, Deviant. Because there is other games that I want to play before, well, the end of this month. Because there's a few games coming out that I'm wanting to play. And then next month, we've got Dragon's Dogma 2 coming out, which I'm really interested in. But before I play that, I'm wanting to play the first one again. Now, I bought the first one when it was on sale for like a couple of quid. And I played it on console years and years ago, and I've never played it since. So I'm wanting to play it again on PC. It was a good game. Yeah, well, what have we got coming out this month? We've got yeah. Good. I'm trying to think what's all coming out this month. I know we've got there's a Grand Blue Fantasy game, which is like an anime game, based on the series. I watched the series and it was really good. I want to play that. Then there's one called Pacific Drive. That's coming out. And then there's also Nightingale. Nightingale coming out this month as well. So it's like, oh my word. Yeah. I'm not really into Suicide Squad, I don't think. I don't know if that's going to be any good or not. Skull and Bones, I'm not interested in that. I don't think I am. How are you getting to there? Yeah, no problem, Deviant. Thanks for popping in, and no doubt we'll FBI, catch up! You. Catch you again soon. Ah, we're safe area here. Let's see, guy smashed. Yeah, I got that before I started the stream. I think it was just like various fixes or something. Yeah, I think so, yeah. I'm hearing a noise. Oh, there's a chest. Get up. Come on. Ah, all right, okay. Let's... doesn't look like I can break them. Oh, right, okay. Oh, right, okay. It's just new lore. Right, so we've got step ladders there. Jesus. Oh yeah, smash all this. Oh, there's some more copper. Hey, Belwyn, how you doing? Hey, Jedison. Not too bad, Jedison. What about yourself? I hope you're all good. What you been up to? I wonder if this will lead me to the... Oh, now there's a flame over there, though. No! No, I did see they were doing a live stream yesterday or something, wasn't it? Not actually seen anything. Ah, there's a switch. Oh, wow! Holy crap, finally! Any idea what they are, or is it just four ships coming? Yes. If we're Elite Dangerous, it's fine. It's not like we're actively playing it or anything at the moment, so yeah, I don't mind. Alright, that was up there. Right, so if we go back downstairs, we should be able to get into that basement now. Gates open. Holy crap, that's a mortar and pestle and a half. Jesus almighty. Switch. What's the purpose in that one? Oh, another Python Mark II. Oh, now that could be interesting. Python was a cracking ship. That was a really good all-rounder. Right, need to go back to the camp. Oh, I'll tell you what, if we come out of the shroud, we'll be able to fast travel. Tell you what, let's see if we can grab that flame thing that we've seen. Whee! Oh yeah, I probably will actually. Okay, it's been a wee while since I've played Elite. It'd be good to see. Although, again, it's not like there's been a massive amount. In fact, I'd imagine my fleet carrier and everything's all gone. Why have I got two fires? Let's just delete them. Right, what's this bow like? Nightwind bow. Level 19. We'll check that out. We'll see if we can level that up, see what it comes out like. Now that we can salvage. Right. Power play is changing. Yeah, because I remember doing the power play, and I think that was primarily to get. Oh, it was one of the shields. I'm sure it was a shield, I can't remember the name of it now. That was the only time I ever really interacted with power play. Anything up this area. If there's not, then we'll head back. Now, I wonder. I wonder if there's something up on that roof. That was it. Yes, that was it. Prismatic shields. That was the only time I really interacted. Oh, look at this. There we go. Can't they be so? Oh! Something to do with the glider. I think it's just lore. Oh, well. Oh, there was a. There's steps up. I must have missed them. Well, exactly, yeah. Yeah. I always like to. The fact of having the big shields. Because I think when they got engineered, were they not quite strong? Right, let's head back to the main. Oh, no, what's this one? That's not good. Right. Go back. I think I'm going to have to build a bigger house. Right, let's see. lost to me as always. Let's see. Start chucking some of this in. Well, I suppose that's a life lesson, isn't it? Plus, you can only have 74 of them. That's a bit weird, unless that's different. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll put the bricks in. Right, so let's chuck that down here. Oh, now that, I should delete that, don't need that. We've got a crappy bone. Pop that into there. Oh Christ, we've got loads of the bone meal going. Right, let's see, how big's this? Why is it so big? Yeah, no problem, Belwyn. Thanks for popping in. Good to see you as always. Well, let's just pop that outside. Why not? It's like a giant's bloody mortar and pestle. Right, so we've got a medium backpack. Obviously, I need linen for that. I wonder, can we make linen? As daft as it sounds. Doesn't look like it. Are we done here? See, we need 8. Oh no, only. Hold on, pickaxe. Yeah, I need 8 copper. Really? That is strange. That's very strange. Twitch must be loving me tonight. Break a leg. Hey. Right, I've got health potions, mana. Oh no, okay, so we can do that. Let's see, yep. Flask of the Fell, yep. Oh, is it? Just had to refresh. Ah, bug dust. Right, we've got better parts, so let's go do that. Because we have tons of this critter parts. Right, so if I do that, and then I can... Oh, shit. Oh, balls. I thought it would take it all. Right. Oh, oh, grab the fireflies. So I think I've got fireflies as well. I've only got 9. Unless I've got them elsewhere. Not seeing them. Well, hold on. Got 211. Surely there's a better way of doing this. Just bashing the button. It's ringing in my ears. Jesus. Right, okay. Oh, so now we can make it. Right, okay. Oh. May the flame guide your way. Right. Wait, this wifey, anything new with her? Energy, dexterity. We need the fireplace for her.
Don't overwork yourself.
Hello there.
Need a table saw. Oh. Need a table saw to expand my repertoire. You can make one out of saw blades. Big surprise, eh? Used to get saw blades from Thornhold before. Well, you know. Pop it. Up to it, right. So he's got the fancy chest. Oh, medium magic chest. We need goo for that. There's a new glider. Obviously, we need linen. Shroud sack, I've not seen them yet. Two chairs. Better windows. Right.
My pleasure.
Let's see what we're gonna go for. See, there's that there. Scavenger stash, look at that sword. Let's not get distracted too quickly. Want to see. Oswald's chest. See, I wonder if there's another way up there. I know, I was looking at it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, relatively close. And then and it looks cool. yeah, let's see. Aye, that's it, aye. Right, where are we going this way? Looks like a farm down here. Suppose it's not like a farm, it is a farm. Right, tell you what, let's have some grub and stuff. Oh, now, I think we've been here before, haven't we? Well, certainly to this church. Let's not get distracted. I don't think there's a way out of there. Guess we'll find out. These things. Ah, right, okay, I see a doofy. He's somewhere we can possibly get up. Whether or not I can get over there. Damn it. I don't think I can.
Steak!
Oh my god, I love steak!
Okay, love a steak, just raided with
welcome
14
on in,
viewers.
Guys, how you doing? What were you playing? Oh, Universum! How are you getting on with that?
We said Hank's an asshole, so he's... Yeah.
How are you doing? I asked around while you were gone. Some of his co-workers mentioned he's been a little extra... Hank. In particular, he was cursing up a storm about work and about his co-workers. He said some things about... Yeah, I backed that years and years ago when it came into... Oh, what is it? Crowdfunding? I backed that and kind of played it quite a lot back then, and I sort of picked it up and put it back down a few times. I have actually reinstalled it again because I seen it was out, but I've not played it yet. It was an alright, Ken, it was alright to be fair, Ken. Sort of city builder type thing. Had a good idea. Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, when I first started playing, that's all there was Stone Age. Yeah, thanks for coming in, guys. Appreciated. Right, I'm trying to work out how the hell I get up there. I think I'm just going to have to go a different way, because I can't be bothered finding my way through that shroud, so I'll go a different way. I need to repair my stuff anyway. So I'll drop the stuff we have picked up. Right. Oh, I tell you what. Let's sleep. Right. That's morning. Oh no. Wrong one. Oh, god damn it. Let's go. Okay, all turned round. Yeah, I think we're good this way. Oh, Jesus. There's usually a couple of chests here. I like the fact that the stuff replenishes itself. And it can be random. Oh, the guy survived. Usually get some string here. Well, materials to make string. Plant fiber was the word I was looking for. There's a chest up there, and then we'll forget everything else. You can spend ages just picking rubbish up. And I usually do. You're heading this way. I'm hoping this is going to get me to where I'm wanting to go. There's usually something good here as well, actually. This chest, which is bugged. There we go. There's another one here. Kent, there's something there that goes boom. Oh. Get up. Wait, where are we heading this way? Yeah, it's been good. It's been pretty good. We're actually trying to find a sword at the minute. Oh, we need to cut right across there. Right, okay. It's very slow in getting going, but it's pretty good once you get going. Little chest. Uh-oh. I got myself stuck in here. You dafty. Surely not. Nah, because there's stuff in here to get. There we go. That could have been a disaster. Coon, how you doing? What have you stuck your nose in? Oh, what the hell is that? Not good. What the heck is this? An obelisk. Well, that's it, yeah. Exactly. Yeah, because that's a benefit of you both being gamers, isn't it? Absolute benefit. The dream. We complete a quest by doing that. Oh, now, got something else. Just another lore page. Oh. What's this? Wanderer's boots. Okay, I'll take them. Well, that's it. Yeah, damsel in distress, shadowing damsel in distress. Right, so that obelisk is something new. Oh no. There we go. Suppose I should really eat and drink again. But you know what I never done? I never checked out that other bow when we were at the camp. Salvage that. Salvage. Oh shit, no, I didn't want. Unequip. Salvage. Keep that one equipped now. I wish there was a compare thing. So you can see what you've got, and that's bugged. I can't even see that. 5, 10 and 5. 2 and 2. They'll just get bend, I think. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, did somebody get caught in the trap? Oh no, disarm. It'll end up being me. Yeah, but just that was a shiny chest. There's the sword. Oh, check that out. That is cool as hell. Right, so I'll have to get that upgraded because that looks like it'll do +2 blunt, piercing, cutting, an extra blunt, and another cut. Oh, bloody hell. Yes. Right, so oh, don't you dare salvage. Oh, it's got a shiny tip. A little bit glow in the dark. Right, need to go back to the blacksmith. We're done. Is there anything else near me? Not particularly. Let's go. We'll get some runes out the chest because we'll be able to get that upgraded, no problem. Right, let's grab these. The Wheeling Blade. I claim the Wheeling Blade. I forged it for her. Grasp before she left me. Grasp? Let's see. You may wield it in her place. Pierce the Shroud's heart, Flameborn. It's what my daughter would want. Right, so got nothing new as such. Right, so here's the enhancement, so can I enhance that? Is that fully upgraded?
Looking good.
Chuck that in there. What is that they've got? Dirt road block. Where the heck did I get that from? Chuck that dirt road block in there, because God knows. But let's take a two big stacks of wood. I'll pop them into something. Right, so let's see, is that bow better than what I've got? So what's that? That's got damage 22. That's damage 20, so that is marginally better. What's the bow? 19 for that, 21 for that, so let's equip that. I'm gonna keep the other two there now. Ugh, I don't really have room. That I can get rid of, that's for sure. Same with them. Oh, keeps. I'll just bin it. And I don't know why I'm keeping them, I don't really need them anymore. We will. Oh no, what does this do again? Oh, aye, yeah, yeah. The clay. You got a new recipe for that? No, not yet. Right, where are we heading now? See, there's still that. Is there another way up there? No, I think we need to expand or upgrade that flame shroud thing, doodah, hoodah, who do you know what's it? Got to claim the wilderness. There's Alchemist Rune Mars. So what's that? Let's go do that. Alchemist rumors. Relatively close. Get to try our sword out. Presume we're gonna be going into that shroud. I'm sure that's a flame on top of there, see if we can get on it. What have we got? The sword's much better. Oh Christ, there's a boom boom. I wonder if there's treasure under there. Oh, maybe not. I get a lot of scrap, I could do with more scrap. Dirty rat, that hurt. Oh shit. Oh nice. Getting lots of metal here. Right, let's do food, water. It's quite a big camp. There was a chest in there. Tell you what, the sword seems to be a little bit soft, I think. Then we have been hacking and slashing with it. Oh shit, where'd these guys all come from? This. Big old camp. Can we just sleep in there? Sleep in the camp and get back to daylight. Yep, we're all good. You off to bed? No problem, Steak. Thanks for hopping in. Oh, can we repair our stuff? You should. You should, yeah. I think it'll be, is it early morning for you, is it? Interesting. Do we have bombs on us? I thought we had bombs. What are they? Oh, here we go. Oh, really? There's a bed under the rubble. Now I thought I fixed everything. We did. Did now. What? Is there a boss above me? Sounds like there's a boss. Well, let's see if we can survive the boss and we'll come back down there. And oh, hello. Shit. Alright. Let's stay away from that. Oh my word. Oh my stamina. Oh no. We have to go down. Meady, meady. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's let the stamina build up. Should be good this time. Now, I wonder, did they use poison? Because I have 10% poison. Let's equip that instead of the shield. Good thing is, it's not too far. I wonder if there's like a spawn point here. I wonder. He's not seen me. Sugar. Oh, sugar. Right, oh, run away, run away. I need to run away, run away, run away. Oh, stamina. Oh. Gotcha. Oh, Jesus. Improved grappling hook. Oh. I think that's one of the items I actually need to level up the altar, I think. Right, so plus one stamina, one regeneration. It's a bit rubbish. Apprentice wand damage 20. Oh, that could be better actually. We'll keep a hold of that. A lot of iron. Golden chest. Ah, not a mace. Yep, we'll take it. Maybe better than this Hujima flip we've got. Let's go down and, oh Jesus, grab all this stuff. Oh. little sneaky bit in here. Oh, what's in here? Was it just a different way in? Huh. Who could have been all stealthy? We all know that I am Mr. Stealth. Interesting to see if they smash. What does? What do we get? What do we, ah, just metal. What do we get to open that chest again? Oh no, it's already got that. Let's see. Craft improved grappling hook. Okay. Let's go back to the base. Now, who would it be? Oh, is it maybe her? Some berries.
Farewell.
Grab the runes so we can upgrade that mace and see what it's like, and the wand as well, actually. Who would we do the improved grappling hook with? Right, so that metal star mace is rubbish compared to the masterful mace, so we'll scrap that. We'll certainly keep the apprentice wand, because what does that do? Oh no, hold on, that's ice. What does the other one do? The other one's better, so we'll scrap that one. Here's me gym backpack.
Good hunting.
Who done the grappling hook? I wonder if it's just something I do at the bench.
We are stronger together.
Goodbye.
Oh no, here we are. Right, so we've got the better storage as well. We need to do some of that. I've got the gliders, improved grappling hook. Okay. Liquid spores, all that gubbins. Always a pleasure. Hey, well, let's store some of that. Yeah, so we'll keep that, scrap that. Delete that. We'll equip that again. Delete that one. Well, salvage. Do I have this? Ah, see, I've only got 9 of these. I'll have to go get more of them, I think. Shroud wood. Do I have any shroud wood? Let's grab that because I've got a feeling I need it. Oh, I never grabbed a shroud core. Let's take some of them. Right.
Measure twice, cut once.
Can I unequip that? There, we should be able to improve it. I wonder what it does. Requires less stamina, can be activated at larger ranges. Right, good.
One block at a time.
What's that equipped? Right. Let's go see what we can do with the flame. Not that one. Strengthen the flame. Right, so we need whack. Oh shit, we need salt. I need to go get more salt. I've got access to everything bar salt. Right. So let's store everything again. Oh, I've got no room. Well, I'll go chuck all that metal into the hood of my flip. Might as well get some of that made into the metal sheets. Might come in handy. Yeah, because I've used a lot of salt on that stuff. Ideally, I need this shroud spores and not shroud spores, shroud liquid and wood. What was I doing? We're gonna go get shroud stuff. I don't think there's actually a lot in this bit. It didn't even come up as shroud stuff. God damn it. That's better. Get a whole load of liquid and stuff here. I've just remembered what else we're supposed to be getting. Salt. Went all distracted. Yeah, let's get out of here. Right, how much inventory space? Oh, I've got loads. Loads of space. Let's just delete that. Don't want that. Oof, didn't get that much. Right, salt mine over here. Let's set a marker. Travel to there. It's actually not that far from here. Oh, and of course it's flipping dark. I wonder if there's a bed nearby we can just hop into. There we go. Now, is this the mines? I think the mines are here. Well, now I'll use one of the potions. Might as well get rested, fed, and watered. Which have we got already? Oh, look at that. Almost 150. Nice. It should be another one along here. Now I see there's like a mining experience here. Now is that just telling me I'm getting experience because I'm mining, or is it a separate experience? Got a funny feeling it's probably just because I'm mining. How much we got? It should be more than enough. Well, it will be more than enough. Right, let's go back to the base. Hey, let's see, so what are we needing? Need 10 wax, we need sparks, flint, charcoal. Wax, flint, charcoal, sparks. There's charcoal. Oh no, that's not charcoal. No. What do I need to make? Charcoal dirt. Let's have a look. I've got some charcoal there. I'll check the other one. The other one might have some charcoal. No, it's just got tar. Oh, now there might be some still in... this. Yes. Good. So what do we need? Wax. Oh, now we need sparks. What a horrible feeling I don't have wax. Oh no, I do. Oh, flint, flint, flint. Right, let's see. Yep, we've got everything. Oh, I thought it maybe changed. Right, I need 10 shroud cores and I can upgrade that. I see that needs another boss by the looks of it.
Farewell.
Take it easy.
Who is it that does the sparky stuff?
Stay safe, friend.
Must be him. Nice shroud core. Ah, spores and the liquid which we've got. Take them all. Short by 3, right, okay. So you need the liquids. Right, this one is what needs the salt. Wow, that is going to take ages. It's just a decoration. Right, let's have a look at the journal. Why is the backpack got a flashy thing? Let's head up there. Let's see if we can get there now, because I did put a camp here. I wonder if we can... That's not red anymore. We might be able to pass through. Let's go check it out. Yeah, there's a bridge. Oh shit. That's how you deal with all them. Nice. Yes, it's no longer red, which is fantastic. That means we can actually finish that quest we were trying to do ages ago. Oh, look at that. We can run through it. Yes. Oh, that's massive. Distracted. Must be getting close. And now I've just thought. I think it is this one. Oh, there's a building. What's this one? Derelict. Nothing fancy. Cave. It's not where we're meant to be going, but okay, let's have a look. Oh! Got a new plan. Thank you. I'm here, copper. Check, there's two of them. Oh, Christ. Got a fair bit of damage here. Let's just come out of here, because I don't think we're even meant to be in here. Oh, we're all along there as well. Chests have probably got a bee up there. Yeah, we're going back into shroud. Yeah, I think we've maybe got to go into there. Leveled up. Level 9. Oh, I wonder if I can actually get up here. Let's just go through the cave. Oh, chest. Might have been something over here, actually. Oh, just a silly plant. Here, another one. Oh, okay. Play me things. shit. Oh, right, okay. Please don't be poisonous. Just normal. Ah shit, which way am I meant to be going then? Let's go this way first. Oh. Dead end. Well, there's the entrance. Oh shit, he got me. I'm actually tempted to maybe grab some copper. Oh, I'm out of coffee. Nah, no point in getting another one. It's almost finishing time. How much have we got? 7. Not a lot. Right, 13, that'll do. Let's get over here. Some copper from that tub. Oh, more boars. There's loads of them. Oh, sugar. We're in trouble. Shh. Come here. I've seen you, so I must kill you. Alright, okay. I'll leave you. Right, so we're... God, I was trying to ignore you. Here, wolves. And of course, it's pitch black. What? Oh, light. Okay. Oh. I thought it'd maybe give me loads of copper. Feel ripped off. And above. Cave entrance. At least it's lit up. Destroy the big pods and we should be good. Never destroyed the big pods, did I? Right, what am I missing? Is that an entrance in here? It is. Oh wow, check all this out. Oh shit. Oh holy moly. Check this big place out. Oh, thank you very much for the follow, Miss Chippy.
Miss Skippy is now following.
Not too bad, it's yourself. G. just going to be getting ready to finish up, I think. Maybe kill some of these guys. Kill these spiders, clear the area, and then we'll get ready to finish up for tonight, because it's after 10 o'clock and working tomorrow, unfortunately. Where are all these spiders coming from? Holy. Oh, my health, my health. Oh, shit. Bloody hell. I know, yeah. The unfortunate, sad fact of life, eh? Jesus, check them all. Oh no, I'm stuck. You know what, I'd be probably better off doing this. Oh no, no. Oh, I just died. No. Oh, it's taken us ages to get there as well. Oh no. Well, that is definitely a good place to call it, I think. I know, exactly. Rip. Oh my word. Well, to be fair, we're not super far away because we've got the location there. Just got to run all the way back, that's the only thing. But 10 minutes. Let's see if we can at least get back to that location in 10 minutes. Well, the guys are all back? Right. Get that. Hey, let's see if we can get back. So I think if anything, what I should really try and do is get my stuff back, cause I've never logged out without getting my stuff back, so I would hate to lose all the stuff we've been picking up, because we've picked up a heck of a lot. Yeah, just one more minute. Oh, I'm terrible for that. I'm really terrible for that. It's like, right, okay, I'm gonna finish up and then an hour later. But no, we'll get back. I know exactly. Yeah, it's a filthy habit. It wouldn't be a problem if I wasn't working. Right, let's see. Oh, the cave entrance is this way, so if we, let's keep following this. Why exactly, yeah. Exactly. Cave up here. Right, so we're at the cave. Actually, we're not too far away. Yeah, I think it's this way. Right, okay, so down this way, I think. Oh no, hold on. Got turned round. Yeah, heading the right way. Ah, here we go. Right, my body should be through this entranceway here. Right, we've got our stuff. Amber off of that thing. Yeah, we've got it. We've got it. Where are all the spiders gone? Oh, here they come. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, sugar. where are we? Oh, aye, here we are. Is that the mole? I think that's a mole. Oh, the objective's just up here. Why not? Right. Oh, now the hand spindle. That is going to let us do linen, I bet you. Right. Let's finish up here, I think. No. Yes. No. Oh, my. Alright, okay, so we're getting a lot of recipes and stuff. Oh, yep, there we go, linen. We need linen, that's good. Right. to be fair, I'd want to continue to check out this cave. So we'll continue that tomorrow night, I think. Right, let's stop. Right. Let's have a look, see who we can find to raid. Hopefully that doesn't break. Right, let's have a look. Who's on? Oh no, there's Spoonfed Badger. He's a good friend of the channel. We'll go raid him. He's playing Tekken 8. Hopefully he's not finishing. Right, let's see. Let's set that up. Right. Okay, guys and girls, thank you very much for watching. It's been a pleasure as always. Obviously, thank you very much for the follow, Miss Chippy. It's been a pleasure. Hopefully, I'll maybe catch you tomorrow. We'll be carrying this on tomorrow night. Be back on round about 7:30-ish. So hopefully, I'll see you then. So until then, take care, stay safe and all that good stuff. And I'll see you all soon. Yeah, no problem, Miss Chippy. Thank you very much and I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye for now.